Hi, are you ready for some more fun science in the kitchen?
For this experiment, you need a plate, EXPO Dry Erase Markers, and some water. Isn't that interesting? So how can you figure out what is happening here? What kinds of questions can you ask? And remember all the components of a phenomenon that we should consider when we try to understand deeply what is happening. And never forget, science is so cool.